near the bottom of Snowdon, Mount Snowdon. The top of it's way off in the clouds, so can't see that bit. But you've got to admit that this is a really beautiful place.